Come in. Fonzie.
What's shaking, shortcake?
Well, this is the first time you've seen my room. How come?
Well, I figured I'd be a neighbor, you know, real friendly like. I was just passing down the corridor. I thought I'd stop and say hello. Hey, that's great, Elvis. Number two Elvis. Hey, that's even better, huh? Bobby Darin, split splash. Are you nuts so smoking?
All right, Fonzie, I'm through with all the lectures.
Hey, I don't lecture. I'm just going to ask you one simple question and then listen. You really like to smoke?
Yeah. There's nothing like a good ciggy. You know, light up with friends, relax, a few laughs.
A couple more of those, and your nose is gonna grow.
All right, it's the Magnets. They're the most popular club at Jefferson.
Who do you think made them so popular?
I mean with the Magnets, and most of them smoke, and...
And you're afraid that if you don't, they're gonna dump you and call you chicken.
That's not it, Fonzie. I'm a high school junior.
I beg your pardon. Sit down for a minute. Let me tell you something. The hardest thing to do is to do what you want to do. You know what a breeze it is to join the crowd, be lit around by your nose? You ain't nobody till you do what you want to do.
But I want to be in this club.
Well, let me put it another way. Smoking ain't cool.
The Magnets are cool.
My humility usually don't permit me to ask this particular question. Who is the coolest of cool?
Well, you are.
Yeah, that's true. Now, if the Fonz don't smoke, what does that tell you about smoking?
That the Fonz doesn't smoke, but some of the cool kids do.
Are you gonna give up smoking or not?
Well, I don't know, Fonzie.
All right, end of convo.
Fonz!
Yeah, what?
If I don't smoke, the Magnets will dump me.
Let me plant two things in your brain. You're my favorite shortcake. And number two, if you don't stop smoking, your body is gonna dump you. And I'm crazy about you. Oh!